In this video, you will learn how to set up a Google Ads brand lift study, also known as BLS. By the time we're done here, you will be able to measure the impact of your YouTube video ads on brand perception. Before we get started, make sure that you have this option available in your account and that you are not on a manager account or MCC. Then head over to Goals, Measurement, and Lift Measurement. If you don't see a Lift Measurement tab and don't have a Google representative, brand lift access won't be available. Let's kick this off. Go to the Lift Measurement section and click the plus button to create a new study, also known as product or brand. To start creating the study, select the lift type. For a broader analysis, choosing both brand lift and search lift is recommended, but for this tutorial, we will focus only on brand lift. Choose which campaigns you want to opt into brand lift.
By default, only eligible campaigns are selected. For example, campaigns that are already part of another study are not eligible. You can change the filter to see all your campaigns.
It is recommended to configure all campaigns promoting the same product or brand in a single study. This prevents cross-contamination, making sure that you get unbiased results. Eligible campaign types are video and demand gen. As you select your campaigns, the sidebar on the right shows the real-time status of your study. To learn more about the minimum budget required in different countries, refer to the article Set Up Brand Lift Measurement in our Help Center. The budget requirements in that article are shown in dollars, so for the most accurate currency conversion rates, the recommendation is to check the required budget directly in Google Ads. Exchange rates are updated at the start of every quarter. Select the survey language and choose the metric to measure. You will see a preview of the question on the right side of your screen. If you want to update the intent or wording, use the two dropdowns.
The budget requirement increases per number of questions. For example, one question in the United States requires a minimum budget of $10,000, while two questions require $20,000.
Pro tip: selecting the ad recall question will give you the highest chance of achieving positive lift. Update competitors and save the study. Congratulations! Your brand lift study is ready to start.
Keep in mind that it takes up to 24 hours to get approved and 5 days to get an initial report.
If the status is not eligible, check the following. Does your campaign have enough budget for the number of questions? Budget is calculated using active campaigns. Unpause your campaigns to see if the study is eligible. For active campaigns, the minimum budget must be met over a 10-day period, not total campaign duration. If your campaign is targeting multiple countries, the country with the highest budget requirement will be used. Once the experiment concludes, navigate to the reporting tab to see overall results and, if available, results by age, gender, device, campaign, or video. Hover over each metric to understand what it means. Sometimes you will see no lift. As with any media channel, some metrics are more difficult to move than others. Some audiences are more difficult to reach than others. Try looking at the different slices to get learnings and generate new experimentation hypotheses. You might also get the result, not enough data. This means that the number of brand lift survey responses received is below the minimum threshold required to surface results. You might also want to make sure your campaigns are spending their full budget, as this could be a reason for not getting enough surveys. If they are not, adjust your bids or expand your targeting. If your campaigns are still running and you didn't collect enough data, detect lift, or if you want to extend the measurement duration, you can collect more surveys by using Remeasurement. To avoid contamination, set up Remeasurement no longer than 1 week after your previous measurement. The same budget minimum applies. Do you want to learn more about reporting and setup? We've got you covered. You can check out our Help Center. Happy testing!